on YouTube, Rob Fraser here. Being consistent wins the game. Being consistent wins the game. When I was a drill instructor, my first cycle as a quote-unquote experienced drill instructor, we have 6 events for that the recruits go through, being initial drill, the marching competition, if you will, initial PFT, physical fitness test, rifle range, final drill, final PFT, and then there's one other event I can't think of off the top of my head, or PRAC, which was the knowledge, you know. So we take all the averages from all the platoons, and we figure them out, and they all go in like a point system. You come in first place, you get so many points, second place, so many points, third place, so on and so forth. Well, one cycle, my first cycle as experienced drill instructor, I came in second, third. I didn't win any events, and I didn't really lose, you know, I didn't lose by, you know, bad, if you will. I came in second, third. What happened that cycle, I got honor platoon. Just from being consistent and consistently performing, consistently showing up, I wasn't the best, I wasn't the worst, and my platoon still came in first place. Something to think about in your own life. Whatever it is you're doing, just keep showing up, keep being consistent. You don't have to be in first place all the time to win. My name is Rob Fraser. We'll see you in the next video.